gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to London Gatwick, and the time is just 25 past 5. Very shortly, the cabin crew will be released from their seats to complete some safety-related duties, but we do ask, please, that you remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the signs in the panel above you have been switched off. Portable electronic devices for calls, messaging and internet access may now be used. When you leave us today, please do make sure you have all your hand luggage and personal belongings with you. Do take a few moments just to check the seat pocket in front or to the side of you, the floor area around your seats and eventually the overhead lockers. Please take care when you open the lockers just in case any heavy items may have moved. May we remind you, here at London Gatwick, smoking is not permitted until you're actually outside the North Terminal building in a designated smoking area. Those passengers who have requested special assistance, if I could ask you please to remain seated until all other passengers have disembarked, so the cabin crew may be of further help to you. On behalf of the captain, the first officer, but most especially your cabin crew, it certainly has been our pleasure being of service to you on today's flight. Very shortly, we'll be handing you over to the ground staff here at London Gatwick should you require any further assistance from us inside the terminal building. All that's left to say is have a safe onward journey and do enjoy what's left of your evening. Thank you and goodbye.
Thank you very much for all your hard work today. Please disarm doors for arrival. Thank you.